I think of art not as an extension of science or rational thinking, but in fact as something to counterbalance that.
I guess I have spent my whole life trying to be an artist. I'm interested in how painting can make other kinds of commentary, in the use of humor and the use of politics and a narrative, and certain things that we're living seem to be repeating themselves.
A Rubén Ortiz Torres story.